Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch 9 weather on the web. Beautiful day out there for your Thursday, and it looks like a repeat performance for the most part as we go into Friday. A few extra clouds, but temperatures a little bit above where they were out there on Thursday, and the quiet weather pattern does hold right on through the weekend. So, bright sunshine. It will be mild tomorrow. There will be some clouds mixed in at times, and there could be an isolated shower in northern parts of the state, but most of the day, even there, will be dry. A bright, breezy, cooler start to the weekend on Saturday, and more clouds, some breaks of sun, maybe a shower, but most of the day dry and warmer as we go into Sunday. Now, big storm in the map right now over the southeast and stretching up towards the mid-Atlantic region. This will scoot just to our south tomorrow, but there will be some high clouds that filter the sun a little bit as we go through your Friday. Now, at the same time, that's scooting just out to sea, a weaker system in the central part of the Great Lakes here with an isolated shower or two will scoot across the north country during tomorrow afternoon. So that's the best shot of a shower out of this one up north rather than rain from the southern storm. Likely see some rain over southern parts of New England, maybe up to Boston and the North Shore, maybe very close to the Mass New Hampshire border, and that should be about it. You'll notice to the north of that storm today, nice and mild, very cool underneath the clouds and rain and even some higher terrain snow. But for us, we're in between the systems, so that means a nice mild Friday, 50s to near 60 south and upper 40s to near 50 north. There's that slight chance of a shower. Notice some of the higher terrain, there may be a few wet snowflakes mixed in with any isolated shower that does move through. Beyond that, winds turn around in the northwest for Saturday, clears us out completely. It will be cooler, upper 30s to near 40 north to around 50 in southern New Hampshire. But for tomorrow, it will be nice and mild. Temperatures running a few degrees above the average near 50 north, upper 50s to near 60 south, and mid 50s in between. Again, the weekend, not all that bad. It will be bright, breezy, and a little bit cooler as we go on into Saturday. But again, with lots of sunshine all day long, we'll top off near 40 north to near 50 south. Warmer on Sunday despite increase in cloud cover. Slight chance of a shower, a little bit of sun, maybe a late day shower on Monday. Nice and warm and a little bit cooler with bright skies on Tuesday.